did everything for everybody.
My grandmother loved children. From the start, you knew she loved you because you could just feel it.
You can't eat the chips, man. You can't just push my hand to eat the chips.
I just like being with her.
No chips.
When my daughter was born, she came out and spent 2 weeks with me. You know, she just taught me how to be a mother.
She traveled all over the country. She documented her whole life on camera and on cassette tape.
I'm 30 years old and I'm in 1970 for my kids and their kids. But my kids were born in the first 22 hours.